Lisa here, and I want to talk about one of my favorite habit building strategies from the book Atomic Habits by James Clear. We know that building habits can be tough, and that whole 21 days to build a new habit, that's not true. It depends on what habit you're building. It could take one day, it could take 20 years. It depends on what you're doing and how often you do it. And one of the ways that he suggests building habits that stick is to use a motivation ritual, which really means that you are going to take something that you really like to do that motivates you, and then attach it to something that you're trying to build into your schedule. So for me, it's professional development, reading. Like, I have no problem professional development with other people. It's doing the self-work because I do love to read and I do love to learn. And I also view sitting down and reading a professional development book as a luxury. I view it as it's not really working, when in all reality, it's the best thing that I can do for my business is to become better coach, better facilitator, better trainer, and with more knowledge to give to my clients and their team members. So what I do is this motivation ritual. It's winter, it's snowing. I love hot chocolate. I like to be warm. I like hot tea. And what I will do then is make myself a cup of hot chocolate, get my red fluffy blanket out on the couch, get my reading glasses and my notepad. Like, I will set my environment up, sip the hot chocolate, and sit there with a professional development book. So I just finished Atomic Habits. This is one of the things that I'm working on with that. I have ordered a couple new books from the library because I am committing to doing more reading and making it more enjoyable and releasing the guilt of, oh, I'm not really working, because I truly am working. And one of the best ways to do that is to create the environment that makes it easy for me. So I would love to know, what are some of your motivation rituals? Post below. What's something that you really like to do that you can link with something that you are trying to become more habitual? Let me know.